Yeah, I knew Lotso. He was a good toy, a friend. Me and him, we had the same kid, Daisy. I was there when Lotso got unwrapped. Daisy loved us all, but Lotso was special. They did everything together. You've never seen a kid and a toy more in love. One day, we took a drive, hit a rest stop, had a little playtime. After lunch, Daisy fell asleep. She never came back. Lotso wouldn't give up. It took forever, but we finally made it back to Daisy's. But by then, it was too late. Something changed that day inside Lotso. Something snapped.
She replaced us. Come on.
No, she only replaced you.
She replaced all of us, didn't she? She don't love you no more. Now come on!
We were lost. Cast off. Unloved. Unwanted. Then we found Sunnyside. But Lotso wasn't my friend anymore. He wasn't anyone's friend. He took over Sunnyside.